Folks, how you doing? Gonna do a bit of a late night stream. Just wanted to play more Elden Ring. All right. Did of course play on my own, but I tried to stay away from any major bosses. But I have discovered some areas that we can visit. Let's see. Yeah. This one, since I had gotten the two halves of the door thing, I should be able to get in here now. The old lady here was like, "Ah, you got the crescent things." Yeah. So, let's check that out. Examine seal. You cannot proceed without a glintstone key. I thought I had it. Maybe I gotta put them together? Alright, what does this read? You don't have the right. Oh, you don't have the right. All the more you don't have the right. Oh, you don't have the right. What? Maybe you gotta... She mentioned I have the crescents. The two halves. Two crescents, which I'm pretty sure she means these. Join medallions to operate Grand Lift of Dectus. How do I join it? I don't know. Well, let's see what she has to say. The old fingers.
Yes.
Read my fingers.
You, the one who holds both of crescents. Take the path to the Grand Lift ahead. For you are the one who will be Lord. Bear witness, one and all. The Lord is returned.
Maybe I just...
The Elden Lord is come again.
Could just be that these crescents are supposed to go after this wall, but I don't have the key to this door, which I did, I believe, find a way to get to that island. I lucked out, actually. I was in this area. Yeah, the four belfries, and they gave me a little special key, and three of these towers have little warp points, but I had to use little key on one on activate the warp point. I chose the right one, I guess. I don't know where the other two go. Didn't even look it up. Let's see. Yep, this is the one I chose. The other two, don't know where they go yet. Cool. So let us take a look. The Chapel of Anticipation. Oh boy. Okay. What's that? Yeah, nothing. Oh, let's see what we got. My magic is pretty good. Oh, hello. One of these guys. Yeah, you were in that castle earlier.
Nope.
I defeated Godric. You're not gonna beat me. Yeah. Nope. Woohoo. Scabby. What the woo? No, oh, beauty. Done. All right. Where's our purse? Ooh, ornamental straight sword, okay. And a golden beast crest shield. I have two more death things for the clergyman. Okay. Let's look at her equipment then. Okay, I can actually use it as a sword. Golden tempering. Cross the two swords to grant their attacks holy essence. While in effect, strong attack performs a dual-wielding combo attack. Slender straight sword, patterned after an antique ornament. Okay, cool. Superior swordsmen prefer to wield one in each hand. After falling from grace, the dregs of the golden lineage sought power and purpose in the past. Okay, so it'd be best to have them both. Good to know. Good to know. Let us go. Good to know. Let us go. That little piece of wheat looked like a grace for a second. Off a message. All the more good fortune. Offer thee thy message, and thou shalt receive good tidings. Okay, nothing there. Safe. Ah, light. Took the side door. Beauty. Stormhawk King. A new summon. Or something. Oh, where? It must be a battle art. Neat. Okay. Okay. Hello. You know what? Good. Stormhawk dinner. Dinner. There you are. Summons a spirit of Stormhawk Din. Or Dina. Okay. Though the path be broken and uncertain, claim your place as Elden Lord. You're dead. Who are you? Raise the Elden Ring. Are you ready? Am I? I'm gonna try to do the sign. What am I to do here? Well, I assumed that this was the place I needed to go to get the whatever key I needed. Hello. This person's supposed to be alive? Because they dead for me. Are you ready? don't understand. Maybe this is a place we have to come back later, but just nothing here, it seems. That's unfortunate. I really hope that was not an NPC that was supposed to be alive. It'd suck if the game killed her somehow. I don't remember receiving a message like, whoops. You committed the sin or something like in Dark Souls by killing an NPC. I don't know. Weird. Well. Light. Seek jumping off. That's not a good idea. There are several blood stains here. First off, good luck. Okay. Tree ahead. Indeed. Seek bliss. No hidden path ahead. Be wary of liar. Go off, I guess. Yep. I don't understand. I don't understand. Any other areas we could go. What do you have to say? Ooh, welp. Chapel of Anticipation. No. I did try jumping off. It didn't work out for me. Here again. Yep, she did. Alright, let's leave, I suppose. Let's look again at that little map we got. Look. And there would be one to the bottom left. Could just be... could be in here, maybe. Could possibly be there. I don't know. Don't know what this is. Let's go check that out. If it'll let me go that far. Because I do remember this place. We want to go south. We can't go south from here. Not easily. See what we can do. Ah. Night. Need to go down. Huh. Too far. Oh, wow. Okay. That's great. Now, still don't know where Respec Lady is. Or man. I have no idea. Person. Because I spec, I want to respec. Oh, crap.
Give a little respect to me. I try to discover. No, 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 no. Don't let me refrain. I'm so in love with you. Be forever true. Baby, please give a little respect to me.
Okay, gotta make my way around. Yummy. There.
Baby, please give a little respect to me.
Duty. I mean, it is way up there. And that's the tough part, isn't it? Getting up top. Because all this was in the undercroft. This big rock formation. big old thing. So I'll ride around the edges of it and see what I can find. Hello. Cool. That's a new one. Grace. Grace. Hoorah! Here we go. Give me that. Give me the money. Still need to find a map for this area. Hello, crab. Hello there, crab. Sponge boy, me bob. Oh, we got this. Doesn't really get us where we need to go, though. Unless there's like an air current somewhere. Don't know how to get up there. Respect to me. Try to discover. Yeah. No luck. Okay. Okay. Fine. Let us go here. Wanted to get to that little gray circle up there. Might be another Everjail. There's this fella I haven't talked to yet.
Well, look at you. We don't receive many visitors.
Awesome.
I presume you are tarnished.
Awesome to see a Will's, like, well-read giant. That's cool. Very cool.
Oh, pardon me. It's hardly my place to ask you.
No. I appreciate the politeness.
I am E.G.
Hi, E.G. I'm Cater.
A blacksmith who once served the Carian royals. An old codger who refuses to retire his rusty hammer. So here I am, still quietly plying my trade on this spot. Perhaps you'd like a display?
I would love that.
These bones are old, but still able. Watch out there.
Please take
when
care.
When I'm absorbed in my smithing, I lose sight of all else. If you come too close, I'm apt to cause you harm. I am, after all, terribly large compared to you, Tarnish. You don't know how hard it is not to break anything while I work. I
love that someone made a big book for him. Okay. So we can strengthen these. Very nice. Somber smithing stones. Oh, baby, please give a little respect to me. Whoa! Try to discover. I am liking this one a lot.
Oh, baby, refrain.
There we go. Cool. Thanks, friend. Appreciate it a lot.
Something.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe. Okay. Samba Smith and Stones. Appreciate it. Well, anything else you might want to say?
Brave Tarnish. A word of warning, if you please. This territory once belonged to the Carian royal family. Their manor lies not far beyond this point. When the Rhea Lucaria Academy turned on the Carians, the Knights of the Cuckoo descended on this tract. After leveling it, they carried on to the manor. Carrions were taken off guard, but their strength had not waned, and they repelled the Knights' onslaught by conjuring an enchanted snare that remains potent to this day. That is why I say tarnished. Don't go near the manor.
I appreciate the warning, but I got it.
With the corpses of the heedless Knights of the Cuckoo.
Heedless Knights of the Cuckoo. About advice.
I've explained the peril of the enchanted snare that remains at the Royal Carrion Manor. Whatever you do, brave tarnished, stay away from that death trap.
Thanks, friend. Well, I'm gonna rest till it gets better weather. Past time. Noon. Noon, please, with no rain. Good. There we go. Now I can. Oop, now I can see. Yeah, just wait another day. It's fine. To see. Hello. Might that be your magic snare? Cool. Very cool. Very, very cool. Wondrous physic. So I'm not really sure how wondrous physic works. Did I get to reuse them or what? Flask of wondrous physic. I'm gonna use it. Wrong button. Wrong button. Yummy. So yeah, it does seem to come back. Okay, neat. Negates damage. Causes concoction to explode in mixed physic. That's fun. It's a big grenade, I suppose. I do reduce damage and boost magic attacks. That's pretty cool. Boost intelligence. I wonder what. That's cool. We'll do steadily restores HP for a time. Or, you know what? Let's do. Half. Ooh. Restores half total HP. Now we'll do the slow one. That could be good. Neato. First time using it. Also, let's take a look at our new Ashes of War. We haven't even really played with those. Not that. Huh. Wherever that eagle one went, I don't know. Mighty shot. Yeah, might as well.
Thank you.
good. Caria Manor. Beautiful. Oh boy. Well, Master. I see you up there. You cannot hide from me. Come down here, you.
Ah, gross!
Ew. That's upsetting.
Ow!
Poo-poo. Almost got it. Eesh. Creepy. Woof, woof. Ow. Well,
whoa,
that's creepy. Ow, you're not
wonders.
Ow, yeah, that does help with the damage for sure. Good against these guys. Nice. Okay. 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 And just to make sure. Yep. Okay. So that's really cool. Wondrous Physic is a reusable potion. Love it. Love it. Love it. Customizable, reusable potion. Good stuff. Very, very good. I like it. Uh-uh. You don't. Saw you in the dirt. Be wary of up. Thank you. Don't you. Don't you dare. Oh, there it is. There it is. I see ya. I refuse. Ah! Oh, come on. Alright. You get one double slice on. It works, at least for the tiny ones. That's good. Oh, boy. Oh, come on. Fingerling. 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 Okay, okay. Painting. No, oh, okay. Hello. Lady Rani, we have long awaited you. I pray for your house's swift revival. May the full moon shine upon Caria. Grace ahead. Thank you. Indeed, there is grace. Item ahead. There it is. Thank you. Fort Knight. Of course. Dang it.
to go there.
I think not, soldier. No, says I.
Ow. Ow. That was a cool one. Raise the trap. Okay, so if we hear that ting, we know to roll out of the way.
Something incredible ahead, therefore try down. Item ahead.
Okay. Thank you. Oh my god, that sucked. Well, grace myself. Need to use the restroom. I will be right back. back. Okay. Well, hello there, Glover. How are you doing? How is school today? Uh-oh. Shule. Ah! Okay. I'm gonna fall down here. Lovely, thank you. Pretty well. Ooh, don't want to fall off again. Last time I fell off there. Alright, let's see what's down here. Treasure. Ooh, Sword of Night and Flame. That sounds cool. And I need to have faith. I have very little faith. Storied sword and treasure of Caria Manor, one of the legendary armaments. Astrologers who preceded the sorcerers established themselves in mountaintops that nearly touched the sky and considered the fire giants their neighbors. Night and sky flame stance. Hold the sword level and prepare to cast a sorcery. Follow up with a normal attack to cast the night comet sorcery. Neat. A strong attack to sweep forward with a burst of flames. That's awesome. Sadly, I can't use it. It's way too needy. I need my intelligence, strength, and dexterity are there, but my my faith is super low. It's a mysterious basement. First instincts to go in, but probably shouldn't. Yeah. Neat. Special sword. All right. This is a very handy place. See? Ah! Creepy. Hi to you too. Ow. Go away. Oh, they're fast. Why are they so fast? Fine. Don't have to be here. I said, yeah. It's a giant hand with more than five fingers. It's so creepy. There's small ones, too. They essentially took the wall masters from Zelda and put them all over this one castle. Our floor masters? Maybe that's what they're called. Floor masters. There's a little one. Little handy spiders. Ugh. And they hide under the ground too, look. If I walk over it. Well, I guess I'll show you. Hold on. I think I'm healed. Da 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 da. Oh god, why? creepy. Ah! God dang it, he threw me into another one. Oh, gross. Yucky. Wonderful. Well, let's see if I can go retrieve that. Nah. If I can't, it's no big deal. I didn't have too much experience on me. Oop, no, you don't. What are you thinking? Ah! Cool. Never mind, they're both equally scary. They're pretty grody.
Grotesque.
Jumping required ahead, really. Okay. Ah! Go away. Not there. I guess I could go down here. Oh, there was another one. Huh. Didn't see you there. It just takes me to the same spot. Same little area. Okay. Well. Maybe I want to land on this side. Hello, handies. Oh, fun. That's awesome. Oh, thank you. Oh, that's really sweet to hear. Thank you for saying so. All right. Oh, so right next to a hand. Ah! Gross. At least they're not that hard to take out. The big ones are harder, of course, but not too bad. They're everywhere. Garden of hands. Oh boy. Hello. Oh. Don't know where I'm going. Just running for my life. There's one on the wall. What'd you think was gonna happen, hand? Ah, it's my good old friend Handley. Like Stanley. Well, I think you're pretty cool too. Oh gosh, no. Who did that? Oh, you did, with your ring. I haven't seen him shoot magic before. Okay. Oh, what? I didn't know you could do that. Oh, gosh. Gross. Well, I think I'm safe here. Yeah, there's a grace right up here. Alright. Yep. Funny. Okay, so now what do I do? Not really anything else to see in this spot, but there's still stuff up there. I don't know how to get up there yet. Okay, there's no hidden door. But there are hidden doors. I did confirm that. Been two little dungeons with hidden invisible walls. I doubt I need to go down this way, but check anyway. Hello, Handy. Oh, he's mad. Ah! Don't need that. Don't need any of that. Oh. I didn't go this way before. Okay, cool. This is a new route for me. Hello. Hello. Ain't nothing to collect. Whoop. All right. Nothing around the corners. We're good. Still coming? Nah, I think they stopped. What do we got? Good luck, they say. Good luck, you say. Okay. Oh, a grace. Good. That's nice. Yep, no items. Nothing to grab. Woof. Whoop! Hello, woof. Well, don't know what to tell you. You didn't have to attack me, woof. Oh, yes. Gold seed tree. Golden seed. I think we might have enough for another flask. Not sure. Maybe. Can check. Not two. I need three. At least three, maybe four at this point. It increases after every couple. Oh. Hello, wolf. Sneaky time. I don't see anything else over there. Nope, here he comes anyway. I guess I'm fighting you. Oh. Come on. Ah, he came on. Oh, he came on strong. Today's like March. Autumn doesn't come until like September. Different seasons where you are. Makes sense. Whoop! Bad dog. Alright. Now I can explore over here. Well, that's neat. So, yeah, cool. Where you are right now, it's autumn. Very neat. It's very interesting how seasons work like that with a planet. Alright, you. Come on. Come on. Take y'all one at a time. Oh, yeah. Easy. Don't know about this big guy, though. Uh-oh. Yeesh. Hello, giant. I don't want to fight you. I really don't. Oh. Just yell at me. How much can I do? How much damage can I do with this? Not much at all. Oh boy. Oh, that's a big dude, right? That is quite the big dude. Whoop. Okay. coming. Don't you do that.
Oh, butts!
Oh, boy. He shouted his friend closer to me. That's funny. Okay. All right. Don't know where that goes, but that's interesting. Got a little open door here. Anyone following? No, I think we're good. I think we're okay. Huh. Ooh. Well. I want to go forward first, and then maybe come back. If there's a grace close by, we'll make it better. Hoping. Oh boy. This looks like a boss area. Oh boy. No, not quite. The fog door is over there. Oh! No! No! I don't want to fight you. No! God dang it! It's a boss before the boss. Ah! Hi, Loretta. I don't get a horse in this, but you do, cheater. Ow! Yeah, I got magic too. Ouch. Just whacked me on the head. Ow. So much trouble. Woohoo! Ouch. Yep. Loretta. Oh, I can call in a friend as well. If I need to. Okay. Let's do that. It should help a lot. Oh, good. We're right here. My bird. I'm gonna call you Burby. Oh, boy. Get him, big bird. Well, I did choose one of the weaker ones. Nice! Good. And I'm using a potion that helps defend me, so that's good. Oh boy. Not forever, though. Clearly. Just briefly. Oh boy. Got you stuck on the wall, didn't I? Ah! Come on. Yes! You kept backing up. Good. Backed you up into a corner. Nice. Cool. That was lucky. Got her to follow my bird friend, and then she just kept backing up into the door. That worked out really well for me. Okay. That should give me enough for another level. Yeah! Got it. Oh, goodness. Almost. Got enough. One of these, and one more of these. That'll get us another level. I've been really leveling my magic, my intelligence. So that's been helping me out. I mean, it's good where it is. Not sure I need anything else at the moment. It certainly doesn't hurt. Hmm. Yeah, I'll go strength this time. Strength's not super high, but it's doing me well enough. Now, there was that little side room that led down to the side of the castle. It looked like he just had to fall on different platforms. So that'll be neat. I wonder what that's about. Here. Okay. Well done. Oh, we got one of these giant iron pots. Hello.
Hello.
Whoa, no. Ow. Okay. Ow. Not nice, little guys. I didn't start this fight. Big Pod did. Don't look at me. Give me that. Yep. Crystal dart. Huh. Neat. There is a friendly one whose name is Alexander. I don't know where he went, but I've met him once. Supposedly you'll get to meet him again in other places. Okay. Another big one, two big ones. Take you out first. Funny. Yeah, it's a popular name to show. Alexander. Oh boy. Gross. Raw meat dumpling. No. What? Get her, go. He's winding up for an attack. Just had to hope I was gonna beat him there. Cool. All right. Don't see anywhere else we can drop. Too high for any of that. Okay, here we go. It's a neat little side spot in this castle. Okay, so I could safely jump down there. Neat. Huh, neat. Could this be victory? Yes, I believe it could. Oh, cool. Ash of War, carrying grandeur. Looks like a spirit sword. Ability. That's cool. Neato. High spot. High spot. Ill-omened creature ahead. Oh, yeah. Their hands. Well, neat. Well worth it. Okay, we can just warp right back to where we defeated Lady Loretta. Okay. So, that Ash of War, I could apply it to a weapon, if I want to. See what it does exactly. I didn't say. We can at least look at it.
it would do this.
Cool. That's neat. Very cool. Not as powerful as what I got, though. But that's a pretty cool attack if I wanted to use it. Very, very fun. Ah, yeah, right up here. We didn't go up here. Before we go through the next door, that's what we should do. Loretta. Huh. And you see several of these little quarter globe things, whatever they are, half basins, throughout the world. Usually there's an item in front of it. Usually that item is, I think every time it's been the same thing, so let's see what it was. Huh. Oh yeah, I'm not crafting, I just need to look at my inventory. These guys. Huh, Starlight Shards. Used to gradually recover FP, so that's neat. No. Okay. Nothing super useful there. We can go through the next door. Only one chair. Nope. A couple chairs have fallen over. Buggy. Hey, I can summon my buddy. Okay. There's a chapel over there. Don't know if we can get in, but we can try. Let's explore a little bit, though. It doesn't seem like a huge area. Just behind the castle. Oh, that's cool. Oh, you're stitching. Okay, so are you stitching it a hat to fix it, or are you sewing a hat? Making a hat. Oh boy, that's a dragon. A dragon. Haven't fought one of those yet. No, buggy. I'm not positive how these blue ones work. These blue bugs. The white ones will give you something, so are the gold ones, but these blue ones, you hit them and I'm not sure what's up with them. I guess I'll figure it out at some point. Oh, this is another little secret spot. Okay. Oh, neat. Cool. Well, that's awesome. Like, I have not put the time in to learn sewing. I've had to sew things before, but, It's not a thing that I'm super skilled at. It's a nice thing to be skilled at, for sure. Very good. Oh, this leads right back into the church, but into the mezzanine, I guess. Oh, hello.
For any offense given. I am Pindia, servant to the Carrion royal family. Yeah. I am charged with maintaining these ghastly dolls.
Gotcha.
Ah, your worship, allow me to be of use.
Pity ya. Okay.
There are some very fine things up here in this storeroom.
Really now.
Why not pick something out before you go? But please, can you offer poor ill-starred Pidia a little something by way of compensation?
Sure, what do you want? That's cool. Might want. Ooh, he sells one of these too. Definitely want to get those. I don't have a lot of money, but I can. I'll take that. I can make more. Hold on, Pidia. Hopefully. We'll see.
Please.
Ripple Blade. I think that's what Loretta was using. Oh, and it takes arcane. A unique weapon wielded by young Abenarks. This sword is modified, or modeled after the ripples that are thought to be the origin of their species. Huh. Its attack power is greatly enhanced by one's arcane attribute. Skill, Wild Strikes. Swing it with wild abandon. Hold to continue swinging. Can be followed up with a normal or strong attack. Neat. I kind of want this. Huh. That sounds pretty useful. This, for sure. Celestial Dew, a hidden tier found in the Eternal City, also known as a Night Tier, allows one to carry out an absolution at the Church of Vows, reversing all antagonizations. Once upon a time, the stars of the night sky guided fate, and this is a recollection of those times. Record of crafting techniques. I think I'll pass on this one for now. But I do want this. And I do want this. Nice. I'm only a few away. Out of stock, huh? How did that happen? Oh, whoops, I bought the wrong thing. That's fine. I just need 300 more. Does he want your limbs? Maybe. There was one guy who did. Godric did. But we defeated him. There we go. Yeah. Awesome. If I never come back to you, man, that's fine. I'm going to put a little diamond there for shop marker. Very nice. Yeah, at this point, almost out of extra money. That's fine. At least I got what I wanted. Got what I came for. Now back up the ladder. I sure darn hope he doesn't want my limbs, right? That'd be nice. Please don't take my limbs, Padilla. An old fang. I don't even know what they're for. I think they're just for crafting or something. Some kind of crafting material. Yeah. Yep. Okay. That's it for this spot. Let's go back up. Rage my horse. My horse should be able to ride when I get out. Yep, there we go. Nice. It's not a huge area to ride around in, but it's big enough to fight a dragon. Whenever I decide to. Don't think I'm ready. Maybe. I might be ready at this point, who knows. Another one of these blue scarabs. Oh, frozen armaments. That's cool. Neat. You can make a icy sword. Hey, that's new, I think. Yeah. Cool. Another fate. Very cool. Yeah, so like this entire area is accessible now. Very neat. Huh. You couldn't get at it before. You couldn't just go up here. The cliffs were too tall. Very neat. Cool design. What a fall. Ooh, hello. I'll take that.
Thank you.
Ah! Albanarch. So these guys are Albanarchs. Yep, he's using one of those swords. Neat. Show me the sword. Curious creatures, huh? Do anything to you? Leave me alone. What did I do? What did I do? Ooh. Oh, cool. I don't even want to fight you. You're too pretty. Look at this wolf. Beautiful. Hello. Ooh, magic wolf. Ah! Okay. I'll go away. I'll go away, wolf. Leave me alone. No. Oh. Cool. Okay, I'll try to fight you. What? Jeez. Yeah. Definitely outmatched. I don't know. Oh, it looks cool. Beautiful. I feel bad attacking it. It's just a beautiful wolf. Very cool. Very, very cool. Okay, let's try going this way. Oh, this is where we just were. Could try to fight it again. Magic's not gonna help me against it, so let's trade out my flasks and yeah, maybe a different spell too. Oh yeah, we got some new ones. Right, this needs faith, so I can't use it. I got these guys. Ooh, almost there. Okay, gotcha. Very cool. This one's 26. Very good. And this guy enchants the right hand armament with frost. Maybe I can use that. I'm not sure. I would need the wand, the staff in my left hand, though. Let's see if it'll let me. Oops. Wrong magic. Nope, it's already enchanted. No, yeah. It's like afternoon or something for you. Let's see. Spell. I guess I don't want that one. But I do want these. These are all good. Now let's put these back where they were. Oh, it's 8 a.m. Goodness. Yeah, early morning. Oh, cool. Oh, my goodness. Cool. Awesome. All right.
Oh, hey, Queen.
Oh, right. I thought it was Clover who was talking, Queen. Who said that? I just looked over and saw the words, not the name. Morning! Good morning. We're about to go fight a very pretty wolf. Oh, give me that. Give me that thing. There we go. What do Okay. Reapers. No, thank you. Don't want to fight you. Woof.
Look how pretty.
Just you. Just want to fight you. Over here. Over here, Mr. Puppy Man. Magic wolf is hard. If I can somehow keep the attack on, but it moves around a lot. Oops, wrong thing. So allocate these, get a little bit more health. One thing that could help me is maybe, well, I can't summon out here, can I? Yes, I can. Okay, good. All right. So, what we're going to want to do is get jellyfish, maybe. Who for? Where for? Maybe I'll try this. Puppy. Puppy dog. Oh, poop. Ow. No. No. Ah, crap. Get out of here, you. I didn't invite you to this party. I'm in a predicament. Come on. Oh. Go away, wolf. Go away, other wolf. I can just do this, kind of draw him out over and over again. Go back to your hole. Ah! Ah! Well, let's try going up to that. I'm going to put a little marker there for where it is. Oh, not that marker. There you go. I know, he just wants to play. Let's go up to where that dragon was. And I don't know if I'm going to fight it, but I do want to see what's up with that building. Hello, dear. Hello, dear. This building right up here. Three sisters. Three buildings. Okay.
locked. Green is rise. Locked shut for now. All right. Now, how are we gonna get it open? And that is the question. Alrighty. Have a good one, Queen. Have a fun day at work. Is this one also shut? Probably. Hello, puppy. Ah, no, it's not. Okay. Ronnie's rise. The other one was Raina's. This one's Ronnie's. Ooh, hello. And Grace. I really love the design of that wolf. It's very cool. Very nice design. Okay. Nothing out here. Well, let's go up. Up and up and up. Hello. Got a lever. Time for physical. Okay. Let's get physical. Well, let's send it back down just in case. Still no lever, therefore try jumping. What? Okay, no. Hello. Didn't expect lover. Try grass.
Oh, again we cross paths.
Yeah. Look at the.
I believe I said my name was Renna when last we met. It pleaseth me to see Torrent hale and hearty, but tarnished. What business hast thou here? I have no memory of inking thee an invitation.
Cool. I love this neat, ethereal face. Oh, good. Congratulations, finishing your hat. This doubling she has about her, that's really cool. It's pretty unique. No particular reason.
In particular, thou claimest. Intriguing. Then mayhaps fate hath steered thee to this reunion. Wilt thou enter into my service?
She has two pairs of hands.
I am the witch Rani. I stole death long ago, and search now for the dark path, that I might one day upend the whole of it, and rid the world of all that came before. Well, has that roused thy interest?
Sure.
I see.
That sounds neat.
A choice well made. Thou art a rare sword. Not many would have accepted the offer.
No
but
idea.
I require as much of those under my command.
The hat fits. Woo!
I anticipate good work from thee.
What needs you, Ronnie?
Good. Then I ask we proceed with haste. There is, in my service, a half-woven warrior by the name of Blythe.
Blythe.
I would have thee join him in searching for the hidden treasure of Nokron, the Eternal City. I have called for Blythe to greet thee below. Take from him the particulars. Ah, and there wilt thou find Eiji, my war counselor, and Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts also. Heed not their peculiarities. Feel secure in gaining from them what advantage thou canst. I am sure the others will be doing just the same. Speak with the three who await thee below. Thou needst not indulge them unduly, but they too wish to appraise thy worth.
All right.
It hath been a passing long time since a newcomer entered my service, after all.
Neat. All right, let's go talk to them. Hello, dragon. Alright. Hello there. Oh, yeah. The giant. Eiji.
Oh, so you were the one. Lady Rani has explained everything. Again, I am Eiji, the Carian royal family's dedicated blacksmith and Lady Rani's war counselor. I'm told that you are searching for Nokron with Blythe. I will give you whatever guidance I can and pray for your success.
Thanks, Eiji.
My apologies for the misleading words of warning. I never imagined that an audience, let alone service to Lady Rani, was in your fate. For one, should have seen it, but I did not. Do forgive me, my fellow. Let us give all that we can of ourselves, together, for Lady Rani.
All right, let's see, where's Blythe? Buddy. Woofy man.
I heard about you. Good to finally meet. Name's Blythe. Sworn sword to Mistress Rani. Glad to have you aboard. Well, getting right to business. I'm situated in Limgrave right now. The eternal city of Nokron lies somewhere at the bottom of this land. I'm planning to go below through the well in the Mistwood. See if I can't find the road to Nokron from there.
Mistwood, huh? Believe I've already found it. Yep.
I'm going below through the well. See if I can't. Don't keep me waiting, eh?
Right on. I know where to go then. Hello, friend. I don't know if we've met.
I see. You must be Rani's new hireling. Yes, I've heard all about you. I am Celavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts. I don't know what it is the mistress sees in a provincial tarnished like you, but since we have the misfortune of serving the same lady, I ask that you kindly try not to drag us all down with you.
Fine.
I reside in another tower close by.
It does.
Come and pay me a visit. Should you wish to be of actual service to Mistress Rani,
if big old mushroom hat.
Me, I wouldn't waste my time on the likes of you. But who am I to stand against the wishes of my lady?
Yep. Good thing it's not up to you. Well, let's check it. Maybe the tower's opened up for us now. Cool. What the heck? Oh, neat. There's like an invisible wall that you can actually see. Like it's some kind of magic force field. Ah, neat. Need to go this way. Or something? I don't know what's up with that. Help me. Ah, hero. Ah, friend. Okay. What's going on? Why am I trapped? That's interesting. Hey, Rani, you trapped me. Is that on purpose? No, that's curious. Hello, sir.
I reside. Come on, should you wish? If it were up to me, but who am I?
Yeah, same thing. Okay, that's weird.
I'm going below to see if I can't find. Okay.
No, I can't, and I can't warp right now either. Huh. Hey, buddy.
Let us give all that we can gather.
No warping. I guess we'll talk to Rani again. Maybe she wanted to make sure we talked to every one of them. It's like midnight. I tend to go to sleep around 2.
to forewarn thee. I shall soon enter my slumber, and it will be some time before I wake. This doll's body is not without its hindrances. Still, I have high hopes for thee. I look forward to the good news when I arise.
Cool.
I shall soon enter, and it will be. I have high look All forward.
Right. Now. Ah, good. Now I can go. Good. Yeah, not too late. Not too late. Yeah, she just wanted me to talk to her again. Alright, they've all disappeared. Are there phantoms? Their shades are gone. Let's go see if we can find Big Head Man. Are y'all friends? No, I'm not gonna risk it. Yeah, they're not. Not so much. Just woofs. Woofers. Now to the next tower. I don't think so. Nah, not a scream. Just a magic sound. Huh. So not this one. It must be the other tower. Wherever it is. There's this one. There's another one. Try this one. Oh, okay, magic sounds are scary. It's like when we kill those little dung beetles. Yeah, that sound happens. There's this dude. Hello.
Well, well, you took me at my word. Did you not realize I was merely being polite? Oh, you provincials never cease to amaze. I suppose you're here now. Perhaps I'll give you something to do. I'd like you to find a woman called Nefeli to administer a potion. Even you can do that much, can't you?
Yes.
Good, good. Now I shall hand you the potion in question.
It's scarabs. Yep, it's that dude. Alright, got this.
Find Nefeli and ensure she drinks it.
I think I might know where she is.
I expect glad tidings, and soon. I've no time for idle chit-chat. The only thing I will hear from you is a report of your task's completion. Are we understood?
Are we understood?
Then off you trot. I have enough on my plate.
Yeah. Fine. Precious item ahead. Okay. What have you? He's very short-tempered. Or very impatient. Oh, if I must. Something incredible ahead. Wolf. Oh, wolf. Oh. Okay. Woohoo! Yeah! Black wolf mask. Cool. I want that. A mask fashioned after the head of a black wolf. Relic of an assassin who assumed the guise of Ronnie, the witch's loyal shadow. The likeness is striking. Hmm. I'm a woofy man. Now I'm too heavy.
Ah!
Whoops. Cool. Fun. I want to wear it, so I'm going to take off. How much weight do I want to take off? Still too heavy. This could work. He seems fine. He's at least our ally right now. She called the wolf dude Blythe. But interesting, this item description seems to be... Oops. Fashioned after the head of a black wolf, relic of an assassin who assumed the guise of Ronnie, the witch's loyal shadow. Interesting. So, perhaps... Is Blythe's real name Ronnie, or is Ronnie's real name Blythe, or are they separate, or are they different people? I don't know. Wonder why she's calling him Blythe, if that's Ronnie. Huh.
Yeah.
Right? Who knows? Oh, sweet! Oh, good. Memory stolen. That means I can have a, another spell on me at all times if I want. If I want. So, let's go meet up with Rythe Blythe or Ronnie or whoever he is. I think we can... should be in the underground. Don't know which part. I'm gonna guess here. He mentioned he was heading down to this area. But it's a big area, so I have no idea. I just know that this is the part I couldn't get past earlier. Now I think I can, actually. Right. I didn't know how to use these stone keys before, but now I do. Okay. Neat, okay. So this takes us up somewhere. Yay, wolf mask. That's fun. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. Awoo. Yeah. Darby, the magical man. Yeah. Making him the magicalist of magical magicians. Now and Caleb. Okay. Neat, neat. We're back in Caelid. The music of this place, Caelid, is so unsettling. When it picks up, it just sounds like a swarm of bees almost. It's very cool composing here, but it's like chilling. Okay, so that's neat. I've never been to this spot. Spawn Caelid, but I have been to Caelid. So I'm thinking the lady we need to give the potion to, I think she might be in this church. If this is the lady, same person. You. Is it you?
If you are wise, you will leave immediately. My flesh writhes with scarlet rot.
I guess it's not the same person.
If you
person.
Are wise, my flesh rot.
Let's see. Know who it's for then, but there was one other man that did mention this lady, and he's right here. Let's take a look. Monkey bees, right?
Ah! Run away! Ouch!
That didn't work out well.
And it'll just put me right back at that castle. Okay, so I need to go south and west. Experience again. Not that I had any. I like monkey bees. Monkey bees are cool. They're the beest of monkeys and the monkeyest of bees. They're quite beastly. Trolling or something. I don't know what he's doing. He's just standing there. Huh. Trying to get here. There it's. Okay, it's down there. Yeah, right. Oof. Creepy.
No! Hello. Fine. That's how we're gonna play it. That's how we're gonna do this.
I'm gonna run away.
Ah! Gimme, 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 gimme. Got it. That's all I wanted. Okay. Now, how to get down there safely? Don't know, but I might as well explore this little tower. Whoop! No, you don't. Nope. Don't know. Oh! Ah.
Hello, lady.
I would like to help, but apparently I don't got the thing you need. Don't know. I just don't know. Now, there is a quicker way to get down there. A more reliable way, rather. I could also try just dropping here. Hopefully I won't die. Okay. So far, so good. Nice. Alright, dude. You, Gowrie.
First, you must find the unalloyed gold. It's hidden, then I will the secret of the...
Okay, that is not what I need. Thanks for nothing. Thanks for nothing! Oh, look. A creepy, weirdly proportioned T-Rex dog. Hello, puppy. No, you don't want to eat me. You don't want to do that. I'm not tasty. I'm not food. Ah! Nightmare fuel. There we go. Alright. Oh, doggo. Well, guess I got it wrong. I don't know the lady. Actually, remember there being one person. I don't remember where she was. I'll have to search again at some point. Don't know. Not a huge priority, but we'll find her sometime. No. You know what? Scallywag. Nope. There we go. That takes care of him. Black key bolt. Really even use bows or crossbows. I prefer swords and magic. Okay, here we go. Let's ready ourselves. Oh, that still hurt. Jeez, this guy hits like a truck. I'm gonna use the restroom. Gotta refill my water. The Darb is dead. Oh no! I'm alive. I made it. Okay. Alright, one more time. I don't know what it could be, but I'm definitely curious what's in that tower. Tough little bad guy. The potion helps for sure, though. This one, the flask of wondrous physic, gives me like one free hit. It's pretty nice. I'm back! Woo! Go ahead and get that. There we go.
Oh, come on. Can you not? Oh, that sucks. Oh, he's so fast. Darn. I thought I could just pelt him, but he was hiding behind the wall. If I can get him stun locked like that, then it'll be easy, but there's no guarantee. I need to have my shield in my left hand. That's what I didn't do this last time. There we go. Dead once more. Yep. It's to be expected in this game. Watch out, sheep. Okay. Let's get some range. Oh, come on. And I got a freaking goat in my way. God. Can you go away, goat? Go away from me. Goat away. Ow. About to kill this goat. Oh, crap. Mm-mm. Go, you gotta die now. You were just awful. Whew. Goodness. Ooh, Eternal Darkness. That's a new spell. Huh. Alright. 35 intelligence creates a dark space that draws in spells. Neat. Alright. That's handy. Nullify other spells. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is go down here. Hopefully we'll find Wolfman Blythe. Where would you be, Blythe? Neat. Have to check that out. The statue's head's missing, but there's something to grab up there. I can get around to it. Budding horn. Down the well. Hello. Odd. Oh, lots of death. Chances of living low. Two-handing dung. What?
get to that statue. Let's take a look again. Yeah, there's definitely a hole up there. How to get to it? Huh. Very odd. I could check over here. I don't think so, though. Behold, dead end. Behold, sound. Well, I just don't know. Oh well. Maybe we'll find it sometime, maybe not. It's not a big priority. Just looking for my canine companion. My lupine laureate. Whoa. Could be that I have to... Okay, that could work. I could maybe... scale the side here. Could be. Well, not that part, huh? Maybe go around. Seems to be the answer. Nice. Oh boy, what you got there? Big magic bubble. Neato. Huh. It makes tinier bubbles. There's something over there. I think it's just messages. What say you? Regret. Cool. All right, so let's jump down where that headless statue was. Oh boy, try here. Oh, I see. There's a dung beetle thing. Okay. Let's take a shot. Ha! Yeah! Oracle bubbles. That spell that they were just shooting at me. Now I got it. That's cool. Fun. I feel like that one can be pretty useful. You're essentially setting up a trap. It just lingers there. Beetle boy. Yeah, totally. I'm a beetle boy. Yeah, I might use that one. Handy spell. You gotta stay hydrated. Buggy bug. Huh. Safety. Hidden path ahead. I don't know about that. I think you're lying. Yep. A lot of these are lies. I'm just messing with you. Hidden path. No, it's not. Nuh-uh. Well. Oh, hello, crab. Well, supposedly, Blythe is down here somewhere. Does the buggy boy have to stay hydrated? Of course, buggies have to stay hydrated. Oh,
the living things have to. Buggy boy. Hold on, I'll show you something. I can be a buggy boy. There you go. You got a bug helmet. I'll keep the woofy helmet though. Woofy mask. Love it. Oh. Oh well, we all stay hydrated. Whoa! Whoa! I don't know what I just picked. Okay, lump of flesh. That's what I picked up. Oh boy! Don't need to fight y'all. Nope. Or you, crab. Ah. It's possible that Blythe went up to here. Because I did a lot of stuff to make these torches light. That's my best guess, anyway. I don't see him. Nope. I just get an awesome boss fight that I haven't beaten yet. I might be able to take it on, though. Where are you, Blythe? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Not up here. It's not a huge area. And it's big, but it's not... It's not huge, so I'm just ride around and hopefully see him. Oh no, that was a long drop. Whoops. It's longer than I thought it would be. Experience again. What say you? Liarhead. Someone else must have put a hidden path down there at some point. Not there. Just doing a sweep of the area. Ooh. Don't need to go in there. Okay. It's also possible that he isn't down here, but he's at the elevator that brings us down here. I could check that as well. That's not too hard to get to. Just want to find my friend. Wah! There's someone over there. Could it be Blythe? Let's see. I do have a telescope. How far can I see? Not that far, and I wouldn't. Doesn't look like him. I know. Yep. Yeah, don't mind me. He's got an arrow through me. Yeah, it doesn't hurt too bad. Just when I think about it. It's not like I can get over there. Unless this is a leap of faith kind of thing. I don't... Oof. Alright, how much experience do I have right now? Not much. Oh well. Here we go. Nope! It was not an invisible bridge. Wouldn't be the first time. that they've had invisible bridges in FromSoft. Alright. Well, one thing to check then would be right over here. That's where the elevator down here is. Could be where our friend is. Hello, shoppy friend. Okay, almost there. I see this mausoleum looking thing. Buggies. Buggies. There we are. Now. I don't see him. Nowhere around here. I must be down there then, huh? Gotta be. Just to be sure, though, I'll ride this elevator all the way down. It's a pretty cool view going down this one elevator. Alright. Yeah, it takes a little while to get up. It's a ways down. Come on. Waiting for it to show up. Oh, there it is. It's a long elevator. All right, well, you have a great day. I hope you have a wonderful one, Clover. Thank you. Thanks for hanging out.
Puppy. Puppy man. Puppy man. Stamping their feet. Stamping their feet. Nothing. Bupkis. Year. Beautiful, oh beautiful. Yeah, that is nice. Very beautiful. Beautiful. All around here, I didn't find him.
Where are you?
I don't know. Sneaky balls. Very weird. They blowed up. Oh, hi. Hello, Archer. That's not. Oh, big pot. Okay.
Honey pot.
Okay. He don't want to talk to me none. This way, then. Clearly. Oh, screw it. I need to.
Well.
Just had something in mind and now it slipped away. Okay. Right. Beast clergyman. Here. No, I think it's up here. Yeah, East Jewel Sanctum. Cool. Hello, friend. I have two more for you. Vitality. Bestial sling. Heal HP over a period of time. Swiftly flings numerous sharp rock shards. Yeah, they put a lot into faith this time. That's pretty cool. Yeah, plenty of options, really. Where else? Where else? Can't do this until we have the thing. Probably one of the towers could get us there. Simple map found on the court seems to point to a meeting place. The man it came from surely desired one, the sole means of gaining entry into the academy. A glintstone key. Well, it is in there, huh?
Okay. Because of the little sunken things. Gotta be in this area. I only had a map. Is there a map in this town? I sure would like one. Creepy contraption. Oh no. Don't touch that. Map would definitely be helpful here. If we can find one of those map spires. Hello. Ah, sweet. Another key. Always good. It's good to have keys. Yes, it is. Hello, bear. Big bar.
The great room and had your audience with the two fingers at the round table home.
That I did.
What was your impression?
It didn't seem right.
Your intuition serves you well. My doubts had been piling up, you see. The words of the two fingers cannot be trusted.
True. You can be framped.
Naught but rambling, senile delusions. I believe that when the Elden Ring was shattered, the two fingers were corrupted, their guidance skewed. Even worse, the fingers harbor no love for our kind. That's the part that irks the most.
Yet you're under a mask.
Oh, I have a gift for you. Something fit only for the wise.
Thank you.
A means for circumventing the draw of the two fingers. Give it a try, won't you? And if it please you, may we meet again. I've high hopes for you, my lambkin. Be sure to try that finger. There's no reason to dip. The tarnished were spurned by grace, forsaken by the two fingers. And now they ask you to mend their crumbling world? Your loyalties are misplaced with them.
Okay. Interesting. About that. It kind of seems like framped to me. Ooh, new thing. Don't know what it was, but cool. Redmayne Firepot. Sure. Cursed Blood. Beast Lure. Sleepy Time. Sleepy Time Pot. You know, I'll keep them. It's no big deal. Eventually, we might want them. Hi. Ow. To the head. Ow. Ow. That sucked. Empty. State of America. America. Just watching the light go down like that. It's very cool. Very cool. Okay. The game controller era. Welcome back, Clover. Didn't expect something incredible. Huh. Parrying. By the way, seek left. Gotta find that map. Gotta find that map. Hey, it looked like guts. I don't know what it was, but it was some kind of growth. It was nasty. Like some kind of biological, maybe it was a plant, but it, I mean, I hit it and red came out, so it just looked like some kind of growth. Huh. Something over here. Let's go there. Perhaps that's what we need. It could be our map. Cockroach! Or rather, lobster. Hello. Well, I guess we did have crabs, so it's not too far-fetched to have giant lobsters. Ah! Yeah, even more concerned, right? Ow! Ah! Still spitting at me. Sure can spit far.
Ooh, a little shack. Neat. Not expect to find that out here. This guy's boiling some lobsters. Just cooking them. Hello.
What are you looking at? You trying to start something, mate?
Bye-bye. Seek gesturing. Friendship ahead. And try to gesture at him. That didn't do nothing.
What are you looking at? You trying to stop?
Nothing. Alright. Maybe you have to find something for him. Right. Yeah, just boiling some lobsters near where some giant lobsters are. Fine dining at its best. Oh, yes. Lobsters with butter. That's making me hungry. The thought of it. Okay. Here we go. Yes, that's what I was hoping. Map. Finally. Okay. Now this area is not blank anymore. Fantastic. Now. Should hopefully help us find that certain place. Okay. Could be here. Might be here. Okay, so let's look at our inventory. There's a little map, a little crude map someone drew. Looks about right. Looks about right to me. All right. Let's check here. Now, is there a faster way? Can I? Yeah. Yeah, it's expensive. It's a bit expensive. Lobster's pretty much a vehicle for butter. Like, you eat it with melted butter. You just dip it in the butter, and so really, it just feels like it goes so well with butter. It's almost just like you're just eating butter when you eat lobster. Just an excuse to eat a lot of butter. A lot of melted butter. It's good, don't get me wrong. But, yeah. Brings out the succulents. Oh, now I'm hungry. Butter. Lobsters and butter. It's literally a long crab. I haven't eaten just lobster in a while. Like, I had some lobster mashed potatoes not too long ago, but just having a straight up lobster, not in a really long time. Also, haven't had crab in a long time. It's just a difficult food, you know? You gotta crack the shell and all that. What a chore. There we go. There's our goal. Buggies.
what we need to do with these guys is take all of them out. I guess anyway, there's just two left. Yep, three left. Nope, right, a few more. Nothing? Huh. And I thought that maybe if we took every single one of those out, we'd get something, but maybe not. Weird. I'm not sure what the purpose is. Maybe you have to take those out in a specific order? Oh, here's one. If I can jump on over to it. Nice. Big guy over here. Hello. Ooh, that's a dragon.
Drago.
Oh, this is the island. This is the one we want. Visions of flower. Yeah, it looks like they're gonna make us fight this dragon. Hey, there's the glintstone key. That's what I needed. Oh, no, he's mad. Hello. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm stuck on his head. That was funny. Nice. Cool. Cool. First dragon battle. Jump, jump. Hit him, it didn't do much though. Woohoo! Come on. Oh, he came on. Oh man. Alright, fair enough. That was pretty cool. Guess I wasn't ready for that, but now I can get into the
into here, can't I? Very nice. Good. Liurnia of the Lakes. The lake. I think I'm good with this tonight. This is a good place to stop. Cool. This was fun. Thank you for hanging out, Clover. Had a good old time. Hope you have a good rest of your day. And I will see you next time. Now, I gotta get ready for Betty. Yeah, that's funny. Yeah, the lyrics, and then you'll die a lot, are relatable at the moment, for sure. All right, cool. I will see you later. Bye-bye. You too. Yeah.